Hello everyone, I'm Miss Elena and today I'm here to explain you a topic that is teeth. But before that, let me ask you some questions. Do all newborn babies have teeth? Will you be able to eat all the normal food items without your teeth? And what is the main function of teeth? So, to make you aware with all these facts, let's begin our today's topic. Teeth not only help us to bite and chew the food, but also enables us to talk. There are two sets of teeth throughout our life, that is temporary set and permanent set. Temporary set is also known as the milk teeth. We have four types of teeth in our mouth. They are incisors, canines, premolars, and molars. So let's begin with the very first type of teeth, that is incisors. Incisors are the first front teeth in our mouth. They are sharp and straight edged. They are used for biting and cutting our food. They are 8 in numbers, 4 in each jaw. Next are canines. They are the sharp pointed teeth in our mouth. They are used for tearing the food. Usually, carnivorous animals have sharp and pointed canines. They are 4 in number, 2 in each jaw. Next, we have premolars. Premolars are at the back of our mouth. These are flat and wide teeth. They are used for cracking and crushing the food. They are total 8 in number, 4 in each jaw, upper jaw and the lower jaw. Next are molars. Next to premolars, there are molars. They are total 6 in numbers, 12 in numbers, 6 in each jaw. They are used for crushing and grinding our food into a fine paste. They are broad and flat teeth. So out of 32 teeth, we have 8 incisors, 4 canines, 8 premolars and 12 molars. Now let's discuss the structure of a tooth. Structure of a tooth, as you can see, the white part which is visible to you is known as the crown. Crown is made up of hard material known as enamel. Enamel is the hardest material of our body. Next we have root. Roots, they are attached to the jawbone. Next, we have cementum. Cementum is a bone-like structure that fixes each teeth firmly to the jawbone. Next, we have gums. Gums surrounds the tooth and cover the jawbone. Next are blood vessels. The work of blood vessels is to supply blood to our tooth and the gums. So I hope you all understood. Thank you and have a nice day.